This song is a bit inspired by, I don't know, I know there's a, there are English lyrics to it, but in Swedish it's something about a puppy in the window. And now when you hear the song, you're going to think, oh, how does this possibly relate to that song? But it does, in my mind. The song is called Can I Keep It? And it's dedicated to Axel.
Thank you.
Yay!